Okay, here we are at the Amphitheater Campground in Ouray. I think there's 34 sites. Just got here, 6:30. Don't know if you can see that. Beautiful sight, sundown. Here's our REI habitat. We have the garage, but the issue is that these pads normally aren't big enough to put the tech garage and the tent on the pad. But it fits on these. Normally these pads are 11 by 11 and this tent's 8 by 10, so it fits on there nicely. Got a clean blown mattress now.
You taking a movie?
Yeah, one. Well, fortunately, I can't zoom out anymore. But we're really happy with this. This is the one that was on like clearance closeout or something, so it's not exactly the same as some of the other ones you might get off REI. Use my 20% off coupon. Yes. So we're gonna do the Alpine Loop tomorrow. It's the camp mate. We'll keep our stove in there and all our non-smellables. So we can leave it out here so the bear doesn't come. Banjo and guitar. I'm gonna do Ride the Rockies starting on Sunday. It's Thursday night. Came over here on our Mercury Mountaineer. Gonna do the Alpine Loop tomorrow. Should be a good day, and apparently there's a party going on down in Ouray, so we're gonna check that out. Definitely recommend this kingdom. It's good for two people or Hobitat. It's good for two people if you're trying to go in luxury, not worrying about space. And one thing with a big tent is that if it's raining and you're sitting outside, you can take your chairs inside and entertain yourselves.